outside of being a true crime thriller, it's really about, you know, two women breaking the glass ceiling in a, you know, social political climate where, you know, they were maybe not supposed to do that.
It's a thriller in every sense of the word. It's also, you know, a newsroom drama. So the movie's playing with a lot of different genres. And I would definitely say the movie's suspenseful, for sure.